Hello, Neo.
Who are you?
I am the architect. I created the Matrix. I've been waiting for you.
Why am I here?
I don't understand it.
There are only two possible explanations.
There were five ones before me.
Everything was done as it was supposed to be done.
Either no one told me,
or no one knows.
That's impossible. The prophecy tells us.
It was a lie, Morpheus. Then why didn't you tell me about the architect? Why didn't you tell me about Zion and the ones before me? Why didn't you tell me the truth?
Because it wasn't time for you to know.
Who decided it wasn't time?
You know who.
I will not stand here and do nothing. I will not wait here to watch them die.
Choice. The problem is choice.
I'm sorry.
The architect told me that if I didn't return to the source, Zion would be destroyed by midnight tonight.
Please.
Please.
You and I may not be able to see beyond our own choices, but that man can't see past any choice.
I have since come to understand that the answer eluded me because it required a lesser mind, or perhaps a mind less bound by the parameters of perfection.
He doesn't understand them. He can't. To him, they are variables in an equation.
If I am the father of the Matrix, she would undoubtedly be its mother.
That's his purpose, to balance the equation.
What's your purpose?
To unbalance it.
It is interesting reading your reactions. Your five predecessors were, by design, based on a similar predication, a contingent affirmation that was meant to create a profound attachment to the rest of your species, facilitating the function of the One. While the others experienced this in a very general way, your experience is far more specific, vis-a-vis love.
Trinity.
Hope. It is the quintessential human delusion, simultaneously the source of your greatest strength and your greatest weakness.
I see that you are in love.
I'm not letting go. I can't.
Can you tell me what you would give to hold on to that connection?
Anything.
You give me Neo, or we all die, right here, right now.
You are really ready to die for this man.
Believe it.
It is remarkable how similar the pattern of love is to the pattern of insanity.
I should have known to send his bitch first.
Neo, it's Bane, he's psychotic!
Nothing this weak is meant to survive.
What do you want?
Want what you want. Yes. That's it, Mr. Anderson. Look past the flesh. Look through the soft gelatin of these dull cow eyes and see your enemy.
It's impossible.
Not impossible. Inevitable. Goodbye, Mr. Anderson.
Mr. Anderson. Helpless. Pathetic.
You can't stop me.
The power of the One extends beyond this world. It reaches from here all the way back to where it came from.
Where?
The source. That's what you felt when you touched those sentinels. But you weren't ready for it. You should be dead, but apparently you weren't ready for that either.
I need time.
You believe you're fighting for something, for more than your survival?
You're a symbol for all of your kind, Mr. Anderson.
Blind Messiah.
I can see you. We're over the fields, aren't we?
How do you know that?
I can feel them. I don't know if he'll reach the Machine City. And if he does, I don't know what he can do to save us.
Illusions, Mr. Anderson. Vagaries of perception. Temporary constructs of a feeble human intellect trying desperately to justify an existence that is without meaning or purpose.
You've never believed in the One.
I still don't. If you tell me we'll make it, I'll believe you.
We'll make it. Then why are you doing this?
I believe in him.
I can't. Not without you.
You will. I believe it. I always have.
And all of them as artificial as the Matrix itself. Although only a human mind could invent something as insipid as love.
I'm scared, Trent.
So am I.
Why, Mr. Anderson? Why? Why do you persist?
If there is an answer, there's only one place you're going to find it.
Where?
You know where.
I know what I have to do.
You're going to do something? You better do it quick.
What is he?
He is you. Your opposite. The negative. The result of the equation trying to balance itself out.
What do you want?
Peace. And if I can't stop him?
The future of both worlds will be in your hands.
It ends tonight.
Or in his.
You like what I've done with the place?
Neo.
He fights for us.
Mr. Anderson, I've been looking for you. Of me is just going to watch, Mr. Anderson.
time for you to die, Mr. Anderson. Enjoy this. Isn't going. power has grown as well, Mr. Anderson. This is my world, Mr. Anderson! My world!